A special occasion as senior citizens from Edo State converge on the Edo State House of Assembly complex in Benin City, the Edo State capital. The reason for this congregation is to honor a foremost nationalist, late Chief Anthony Enaharo.
Last year, the 27th of August, when Edo State became 25 years old, I sponsored a book that I have here about him. And on that day, I recited that popular motion that brought independence to Nigeria.
A book titled Immortalizing Our Heroes Past, Nigerian Nationalist in Focus, by the Isogba of Benin Kingdom, Chief David Edebi, is to be presented at the event. Chief Edebi says immortalizing heroes like Anthony Enaharo would inspire many Nigerians to greatness.
Our quest for nation building should be assisted by a renewed acknowledgement of Nigerians who in various spheres of endeavor are role models to be emulated for their distinct and distinguishing contribution to the process of building the Nigerian nation.
For the Edo State Governor, Governor Obaseki, late Enaharo was a nationalist who laid down his life for a better Nigeria. He says the administration will bring back history to the school curriculum for the younger generation to learn about the labors of our heroes' past.
I have decided that history will now be restored to Edo schools. Now be highlighted under social studies. It's going to be history and social studies. We are going to give scholarships to professorial, to PhD candidates who or people who intend to study Edo history at PhD level.
Governor Obaseki then unveils a life-sized statue of Chief Anthony Enaharo, erected by a group under the aegis of Castle of Legends Initiative.